Two men are under arrest in Tipton County for a deadly shooting at an event center last year. Braylon Paramore of Memphis is charged with first-degree murder and aggravated assault. Miles Stark of Jackson, Tennessee is charged with attempted murder and reckless endangerment. Police say they were involved in a shooting during a party at the event center on Highway 51 last September. One woman was killed and several others were wounded. U.S. Marshals helped in the arrest.